At 10:27 a.m. on 9th of October, 2018, WBRC News Brimgham, Alabama took to Twitter to share a message. Their tweet read, "Important info, Baldwin County Public Schools will be closed Wednesday, October 10th because of expected tropical force winds from the hurricane. Ain. Ain. Ain."